Hi, it's me, Russo Plays. Have you ever wanted to shrink something? You know, just like take a normal object like this Totodile plushie and...
It didn't shrink. This is weird.
Well, who needs it? Because we have Shrink Ray Simulator. We don't need to do shrinking in real life when we can do it in this video game. Hi, nice to meet you.
Sound like I'm selling shrink rays or something.
Yes, we're in a game called Shrink Ray Simulator. I've seen this like advertised around Roblox, but I haven't checked it out. So I'm here checking it out today. So let's shrink some stuff. This is the tutorial. It says, welcome to Shrink Ray Simulator. Collect atoms by clicking the different objects around the map and shrinking them. This is gonna be pretty interesting. Okay, sell your atoms to the rich scientist. There's always some rich guy trying to buy all of our weird stuff. Like in the muscle games, why do they buy our muscle mass? What are they doing with our muscle mass in these simulators? There's gotta be a game where all the stuff that's sold in simulators lies. It's just like a pile of it. Sell your atoms to the rich scientist for coins at the beginning of the map. Next to him is the friendly merchant. She will help you upgrade your shrink ray and backpack. The stronger your shrink ray is, the more damage it will deal. Wait, does damage or does it shrink things? What does it do? Are we killing people or shrinking them? The bigger the backpack, the more atoms it can store. Visit the store, blah, 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 blah. Pets and chests and hats and more. Oh snap, look at me and my shrink ray. This is gonna be pretty sick. I'm excited. So I'm not sure if this is gonna be like a super quality simulator, but it does have a cool concept. So I'm excited to see what it's like and play it today for you, Blue Crew. Hopefully you guys are excited as well. And if you are, then smash that like button, okay? We need 10,000 shrink likes to win the game. Just point your shrink ray directly at the like button. There you go. Also, if you guys are new to the channel and you haven't subscribed, what are you doing? Join the Blue Crew today. Best crew in the game. Hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Oh, look, I'm wearing RB Battles merch. Also subscribe to RB Battles. Hey, look, it's not keyed out. Wow. All right, anyway, let's get into this right now. So it looks like we have a coin multiplier already. I don't know how that happened, but we already have a coin multiplier. So there's a lot of leaderboards right here. We got time played, collected atoms, coins earned, rebirths, and this is the guy to sell. Hey, buddy, don't worry. I'm gonna collect some stuff for you and I'm gonna shrink it down and I'm gonna sell it to you because you're so rich. This guy is really rich if he's buying everybody's stuff. This is where you can upgrade to better shrinkers. So just like every sim, you kind of start off with the basic and then you can work your way up. We got pizza shrinker. Why is that the second tier? Like usually it goes like basic, like good, great or something. It's just like basic and then pizza. Balloon shrinker, double shrinker. Oh, that one's pretty cool. Pro shrinker, supersonic, mythical. That's like a wizard staff. Rainbow, insane. Whoa, Dominus, that's pretty sick. That's actually a cool concept for a little shrink ray. Oh, is that the best one? Oh, it's Robux. Oh no, they're gonna do this to me already. Guys, I haven't even gotten 3 minutes into the video and I'm about to buy something already. Okay, we're not gonna buy it yet, but I actually might buy this thing. That thing is sick. Dominus shrinker. That's pretty sick. So that's the best one, and it's for Robux, and it does a weird 19,683 damage. It's like not, it's like a specific number. But anyways, these are, look at the damage numbers. It shoots up from the rainbow to this one, the insane. It like shoots up, and then the Dominus one's even better. So let's go ahead and start grinding our way up. How do we actually get out of here? X, there we go. So in order to play the game, oh look, I have a bucket on my back too. In order to play the game, I take my shrink ray and I go up to things and I shrink them. So let's click that. Oh, I'm shrinking it. Dude, I shrunk it down. So you shrink it down and then you put it in your bucket. That makes sense. That's kind of, this is kind of cool. I like that concept, honestly. That's a pretty unique idea for a simulator. I'm surprised this game isn't getting a little bit bigger. It's kind of strange. But anyways, I'm gonna become the best shrinker ever. Even if I have to spend Robux on the Dominus shrinker, because let's face it, that thing is cool. I need to buy it. We got a cactus right here. Look at us shrinking that down. Oh, look, this guy's a newbie shrinker just like me. Oh, he's helping. He's helping me shrink it. Nice, dude. Thank you for the help. Okay, so I guess you can help each other. I'm assuming I get less of it if somebody helps me, but that's still pretty cool. So I have 9 out of 75 atoms. If I go sell right now, I made $27. That's like a really slow like process right there, okay? It's gonna take us a while. So I'm assuming there's pets, and yup, there are pets right over here. Dude, this kind of reminds me of Pet Simulator, where the shop is like over to the left. I miss Pet Simulator. Speaking of Pet Simulator, Pet Simulator 2 is gonna be coming out December 1st. That's gonna be hype. Videos on that expected, all right? And if you guys played this game, Shrink Ray Simulator, let me know in the comments what you guys got. You got any good shrink rays? Did you get the Dominus one? Is it worth it? I guess I really can't find out if it's worth it. I'm gonna have to find out myself. So we got common eggs, bunch of pets here. Okay. They are cube pets, but they do seem to have different faces, so it looks like some effort went into it. Look at the godly, though. It's a Dominus pet. I like Dominus pets. And then we have uncommon. What are these for? These are for beams. Oh, these are the beams that the shrink ray casts. That's pretty cool. Okay. And then the uncommon. So these all give me really good beams. This one's 100 coins. This one's 50,000. This one's 5 million. And this one is the best one. You get an 80% chance of an epic 399 Robux. Of course they're gonna throw a Robux pet at me. Is this one Robux? This one's Robux too. Of course they're gonna tease all these cool Robux items and assume that just because I'm Russo plays that I'm gonna buy them. I don't know what they're thinking, but they're absolutely right. Let's buy one. I need to buy one right now and see what this hype is about. Okay, give me the Dominus one. Cute dragon, I'll take it. That's actually the least rare one. I need to buy another. Please give me the godly Dominus. I beg you, please. Maybe that'll work. Okay, another cute dragon. Let's actually just check out our pet right now. Oh, there's actually quests as well. What's this? Oh, cool, you could teleport. I think that's what that is, right? Teleport back, yeah. So there are rebirths. There are Twitter codes, settings. Oh, by the way, we should turn the sound on. What am I thinking? Guys, I'm sorry, I did not have the sound on, but now we're about to hear what it's like to shrink something. Let's see what the audio is like. Ready? Cool! Okay, I like it. It's not bad. Oh, it's still making the noise even though I already shrank it. All right, enough playing around. Let's check out the pets we just got. So the cute dragons give me multipliers for speed and also how much my shrink ray does. Then we also got beams and particles. So my beam right now is gray and then the particles are white. But if I upgrade those, I'll get multipliers. Yo, I'm fast. Oh snap, the pets help me so much. I didn't think the pets would be that OP. Dude, check out these pets, bro. Oh my gosh, insanity. Insane pets action. Look at this. Look at this. It doesn't even make any noise. Oh my gosh, you can just spam click at everything. I'm shrinking the entire planet right now, dude. Sell. Bam. That's what I'm talking about. Wait, can you not upgrade your backpack? That's one thing that I haven't seen in this game that I'm a little bit confusion about. I have 75 slot backpack, but I don't know if you can actually, not really sure. Oh my gosh, they have a lot of game passes right here. 10 active pets, 2 active pets. They have coin purchases. Let's see what they got for all of these though. Infinite backpack storage, double shrink ray power, Dominus shrink ray. Wait, auto shrinking? What does the auto shrinking do? I'm assuming it auto shrinks, but what does that mean? 5 active pets? Okay, there's a lot of things that we gotta consider right here, Blue Crew. In order to get super OP, you need a lot of pets. So I think I'm gonna buy these pet passes, the 5 active and 10 active, meaning we'll have a lot more pets active at a time. That's gonna be pretty sick. But what else is here? 500 beam storage, we don't really need that. Dominus shrink ray? You know what? I've decided, all right? I'm probably not gonna play this game again. So why not just live a little and get the Dominus shrink ray? Let's just get it. 499 Robux, it's not too bad. Let's check this thing out. I also wanna pair that up with the double shrink power, double shrink range, and then the double, wait, what's the double shrink ray? Oh, that's just a regular double shrink ray. That doesn't make my Dominus ray into 2. And then last but not least, the craziest game pass of all, auto shrinking. I don't even know what that means, but we're about to find out. So let's go over here. Let's equip this bad boy. Whew. We actually got it, dude. Oh, this looks sick. This looks so cool. Check me out. They're probably like, bro, he already spent Robux on the game. Yep, I did. And there's nothing you can do about it. I'm just clicking away. Bro, I could just spam click. I gotta buy infinite inventory at this rate. I gotta buy it. All right, now we have infinite. Now we have pretty much everything we need. I always expect to not spend that much Robux on these games. And then bam. Oh, it's auto shrinking. It's auto shrinking. I'm not even clicking. Look at this. It's just auto doing it, bro. I'm taking all these items from everyone. I feel so bad. I feel really bad. All right, we gotta make it to the next area because I don't wanna take all these guys' stuff. It's just auto shrinking if I have it out. Look at this, I don't even click. All right, let's buy the next area. Candyland. Purchase. We made it. So there's a golden chest here. There's no like pet purchases or anything. Dude, we're literally not even doing anything now. I just walk around and it's collecting everything and shrinking things down like crazy. Oh, and I completed some quests. There we go. Quests completion. Let me know if you guys actually got the auto shrink or the Dominus. I don't think it's worth it. I mean, it's pretty sick, but like, it just kind of like defeats the game in like 2 seconds. But that's why I buy these things in videos, so that you guys can see these ridiculous things in action that you don't have to purchase anymore. All right, I'm the crash dummy. We have 20,000 atoms in our inventory. That's a lot. And then of course it's like unboxing sim where you could buy coins and stuff. Oh look, there's snowmen. Dude, the map is not that bad. The map is like, it's kind of like pet sim. It's like just tiers and stuff, but they look kind of cool. I'm not gonna lie. All right, I'm just gonna run back to the cell and see how much this gives us, because we have 27,000 atoms. I don't think I have like double coins or anything, so I don't really make that much. 87,000 from that? Bro, that's a lot of cheese. That's a lot of money right there. So let's make it to Winter Wonderland. Oh, I can't wait for like the Christmas related games. Wait, is this shrinkable? Why isn't it auto shrinking? Bro, it's not auto shrinking. It's not auto shrinking. Did I turn it off or something? I'm not sure if I accidentally turned auto shrink off, but it doesn't seem to be working right now. But I still have enough power to like basically shrink these down instantly still. Look at this, I'm just clicking away. Shrinking these snowmen down to nothing and selling. Why does this rich scientist want to buy trees shrunken down? Like what is he doing with all these items shrunken down? He sells them on the shrink market and he just makes a ton of money. That's probably it, something like that. I have 83,000 in my inventory. And what do I need? I need 1.5 million coins. Oh, snapskis. That's, I don't know about that. That's gonna be kind of a lot. All right, I'm gonna have to do it. I've already spent too much Robux on this game. I'm gonna have to buy double atoms and double coins, all right? We're gonna have to see how powerful we can make this. If we're going all out, we're going all out, okay? Dominus, shrink ray, double coins, double atoms, pretty much everything that you could buy in this game. All right, let's sell and see how much we get now. How much do we get? Oh, almost a million. Not bad. I don't know why the auto shrink ray doesn't work in the Winter Wonderland area. Maybe I'm just stupid. Or dumb, I'm not really sure, but you know, one of those things is definitely possible. Why, like, look at this, why isn't it auto shrinking? I don't know. It's so hard clicking, gosh, why can't it do it for me? All right, so since it's actually taking longer to like get these next areas because of how many coins I'm getting, I'm gonna get some more pets, because remember, we bought those game passes for more equipped pets, and now we have, how many can we equip? 18! We can equip 18 pets, bro. Oh my gosh. All right, so let's go ahead and sell. Bada bing, we're up to 1.3 million coins and we're about to buy some more pets. Oh, also we need beams. We need these. You know what? We gotta buy one of these Robux beams. We gotta buy one. Let's see. All right, geez, this thing's beeping at me like crazy. What are we gonna get out of this beam? Oh, Vortex would have been sick. I want Vortex. I gotta try one more. I want Vortex. Vortex looks really, really cool. Come on, Vortex, don't let me down. Come on. Another whirlwind? Are you joking me? One more try. I gotta try one more. I want a colorful beam. I want something that's colorful and crazy, like Vortex or Bubbles. Rainbow. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take Rainbow. I will absolutely take Rainbow. Thank you, game, for giving me something colorful. All right, now we go to our beams, and oh no, that's a particle. I thought, for some reason, I thought it was a beam. It's just a particle, so we didn't actually get, are there beams in here? Yeah, there are beams. Man, we need a different beam. I have to keep buying until I get a beam, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, bro? I'm assuming the beams are the ones that are like a square. What did I get? Did I get a beam yet? Come on, please tell me I got a beam. Yes! I got a rainbow beam! Let's go! Okay, so I got a cool particle, I got a cool beam, I got some really good pets. What can we afford with coins? We could buy these. I'm actually gonna buy some of these real quick and see what we can get. Cause we can get some rares. We got a penguin. Let's get another one. Come on, what is it? Something crazy? Alien. Give me that epic. Give me that epic. You know you wanna give me that epic game. Wait, why is the epic a higher percentage chance to get than the rares? That makes no sense. All right, we did not get the epic, but at least we got a bunch of new stuff. Let's test this out. So we're gonna put our alien out, our penguin, other penguin, pig, and now we got six pets equipped, but more importantly, we have a rainbow beam. You see that beam? You can barely see it, honestly, because we destroy things so quickly. Yeah, autosell still doesn't work here, so you can see the beam for like 1 second. Look at that rainbow beam. That beam is sick. Let's go. I got a cool beam. Look at that tiny snowman. Hi, snowman. All right, so we can't really see the beam that well, but you know, I promise it's there. But now I can make it to the next area, which is important. So let's see what we got going on in the next area, which is Tropical Paradise. Why does the auto sell not work here? Am I stupid? Or the auto shrink? Like, is there a reason? Did I do something? I don't really know. All right, let's buy this way. Does it work here? It doesn't work here either. Whoa! You can see my trail and emitters now. Or not my trail, my beam. So it's a rainbow beam and then rainbow sparkly emitter. That's super cool. But now in order to get to the enchanted forest, we need 75 million coins. That's a lot of coins. It's a bit more than I have, so it's not quite a bargain to get through here. Let me know if you guys made it to the final area in this game, by the way. That's how people barely shrink things. They go up to them and they click it and then they like run away and they turn it like really tiny. That's cool. I like that. Look, I can just switch back and forth. I made the beach ball super, super small. All right, so the rate I'm collecting at this rate is 20,300 damage a second. Shrink damage, and I have 2.25 million in my inventory. So if I sell that, 31 million. That's like not that good, because the thing is I need to get like, 125 to get to the Enchanted Forest? How am I gonna get that much? How is this possible? Why am I asking you all these questions? Oh, it's 75? That might be doable. 75 million ain't half bad, bro. Like, if I collect a few of these, I get back up to 2 million, I'll probably have enough. So we can actually make it to the Enchanted Forest. I don't know if we're gonna beat the game today, but we're gonna try, Blue Crew, all right? If you watch to the end, congrats, you're in for a treat. Seeing me shrink all these, like, castles into nothing. Look at this, ready? Tiniest castle you've ever seen. Ready? Look how tiny it is, bro. That thing is tiny. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm gonna grind a little bit and I'll see you guys in a sec. It took like 5 seconds of grinding. For some reason, I thought it was gonna take me a really long time off camera, but nevertheless, we're making it to the Enchanted Forest. We have just enough. Let's buy our way through. I don't know how many areas there are. There's more? There's literally more areas? Oh, this is cool. But these take forever. Now it's starting to take a really long time to shrink these things. Look at this, bro. Look at these diamonds. This is taking like 10 years. Even my pets are having a hard time. Oh my gosh. How much energy does this thing have, all right? This thing's crazy. Oh, and then now to get to the next area, you need a rebirth. So I'm not gonna make it to Autumn, but I wanna see if I can actually destroy one of these and see how much it gives me. It's taking literally forever. So while this is happening, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you're not already. Hit that notification bell, ding, to never miss a video. And like the video if you guys enjoyed. This was kind of a cool game, so. Not gonna lie, it was decent, but it wasn't like the best simulator ever. We're still waiting for Pet Sim 2, which could be one of the best simulators ever, I hope, because number one was awesome. But anyways, hopefully you guys have been enjoying the vids lately. 2 vids a day, every single day. Make sure you have notifications on to never miss. Look how small I made this thing. Look how small I made it, bro. Are you serious? I made this so small. That's like the tiniest thing I've ever seen. All right, let's just finish. that thing was tiny, bro. All right, thank you guys. 3 million for that. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and goodbye.